Well, hey there, this is a test of EbSynth for rotoscope.